and then say I didn't know how much battery life I had.
Hello.
Good morning. It's not the morning time. It's noon.
Yeah. It's close to noon. It's still morning.
Oh, yeah. It's 11, actually. Yeah. So, yeah, it's still morning. Good morning. Mm-hmm. So, today is December 2nd. This is like the first of our Vlogmas right here.
Yeah.
As you can see.
We got all this stuff on us.
Yeah, it's about to be quite a busy day. We got all of our teams. So today, right now, we're about to go and do a donation project with some people in Seattle. Shout out to Elisa for putting us onto the donation, because it's all about giving back this season. We got some deodorants to donate to the donation cause today. I'll put the flyer here for the event. Shout out to y'all for putting that together. So yeah, we're about to go to that. Well, we're getting coffee and gas first. And then we're gonna go to that. And then after that, we're supposed to be participating in a parade.
Be the Grinch.
Yeah, Kazie's gonna be the Grinch. As you can tell, he's really excited about that.
Yeah.
And I'm supposed to be a pink elf. And it's for my mom's daycare. Like the staff, and I think maybe some kids too, are gonna be walking in the parade too. So we got a chance to watch it last year, because it was right in front of the apartments I used to stay in downtown Auburn. So this year we get to participate in it, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, so we're gonna vlog that whole experience. And then he has practice and I have to do homework after that. So that'll be the end of our fun stuff after that.
All right.
So that's pretty much our plans for today. So we're booked from right now until 8 o'clock? 8 o'clock in the afternoon. 8 o'clock at night. Just wanna give you guys a rundown, but gas and coffee first, mandatory.
Turn your thing. Yeah, we ain't gatekeepers.
We ain't gatekeepers.
It's really good too.
Going out in the storm, but if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. All right, guys, this dude's running fully clothed.
He's late for help. Oh, Michigan probably playing right now. That's what you, yeah, the Michigan hat on.
Probably. We are done at our first destination for today. Yay!
Donations.
We took some. We're hoping that whatever, like, we usually see homeless people asking for money, stuff like that. So we'll go ahead and give them some of these bags out of the goodness of our heart. Yeah.
It's the season of giving.
It is.
Can we lay up there again?
No, we don't need to sit there next time. We're looking at the Lumen Field. We watched the Seahawks play the Saints here like a year ago. 2 years ago, maybe?
Two years ago? Probably.
Yeah, something like that. And we were like at the top, like right there. Yeah. So it felt like we have to climb Mount Everest.
Just to get up there.
Just to get to our seats. Like the stairs started getting real steep and everything. So.
It was a surprise. But like, I wanted to get the tickets though, right behind the Saints.
Yeah, he did. I didn't know it was that serious. I didn't know we should play. Pay concert prices for that.
Yeah.
Dang, he's blowing my wig back.
Somebody gonna be like, I knew it.
I knew it was giving wig. We're about to go ahead and make our little journey.
Oh.
Little performance there for us. Live performance.
A few moments later.
He's like not even fazed. It's a lot going on, guys.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel.
How cute that is. And like the cups look like the gumdrops. That's so cute. Oh, Camden. Oh, you're a lighthouse.
Told your mama.
The light is so funny.
That is.
What's wrong with my hair?
It's so cute.
Oh, thank you. I'm a black elf. Representation.
She don't think she's gonna take care of the stranger.
He's not a stranger, he's the Grinch.
Hell no one in these areas.
Nah, that ain't right, right?
He looking like he wanna fight.
Alright,
not in
my town.
Yeah. I'm just a spectator.
Watching you. Watching you.
Uh-oh. Through his foggy hole. Nice.
Moments later.
I got chips in my teeth. Okay, y'all. So, parade's over. And now I'm in the car. Who drank all my water? You know, it might have spilled when it was linked over in the car. Kazie is practicing right now. I'll show you guys him in a minute. He's stretching right now. But I'm attempting to do homework in the car, but my computer is going through it. My hotspot has not been working, so I might have to go to a Panera because I have a paper due tonight. I have 3 hours to finish it. I don't have that much left, but I do have 3 hours to finish it, so I need to go get this situated. So I think I'm probably gonna have to leave and go to Panera. There's a Panera 8 minutes away. But that's pretty much the end of the vlog for today. The parade was really, really fun. It was short, but it was so fun. It was a lot of people there. Really cute. Kazie was like the main attraction. Everybody wanted a picture with Kazie. And yeah, it was cute though. It was real cute. Let me show y'all him right now. He's up there. Let me turn the light off in here. It's kind of hard to see. But he's right there. Oops. You cannot see me pointing. Right there with the tan top and the gray bottoms and the shiesty mask. He's doing his big one out here in the cold too. I gotta go work on this paper, y'all. So I'ma talk to y'all later. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Please pray for me about this paper. Okay, now I gotta go pick up the house because I'm late.
Several days later.
What's up, y'all? I'm back. Today's Thursday, and today is our work Christmas potluck. It's actually our Black Affinity Group potluck. For the potluck, I'm gonna be bringing a Christmas charcuterie board. So I'm about to be making that right now. I'm gonna show you guys what I got and how I'm gonna put it all together. It was an idea I seen on Pinterest and it seems super easy. And I don't usually like to cook stuff for potlucks. My other potlucks that I've been to, I've taken like fruit shish kebabs, which that was pretty popular. I like cut the fruit in like fun shapes and like made little shish kebabs, which was also really easy. But it's also like really cute and people think it's so adorable, but I didn't have to put in like actual cooking work. So that's the goal every potluck. And I got a little gift yesterday because we're supposed to do like a little gift exchange, a $10 gift. My gift was more than $10. In this economy, it's hard to find a decent gift for $10, in my opinion. We are supposed to be having a hangout like after the potluck, but I don't think I'm gonna go to it. I don't know yet. But I'm probably not gonna record that anyways. But I just wanted to show you guys me putting the charcuterie together, show my little outfit, and then like get a little video of what everyone else brings to the potluck. And that's pretty much gonna be like the end of this Vlogmas. That'll be the end of this Vlogmas. Oh my gosh. Let's get into the charcuterie making. Let me show you guys what I got. Light in my kitchen is so boo-boo, you guys. Like, I need to get extra lighting for in here. I'm gonna move to a spot that has more lighting. Okay guys, so this is everything that I've got for the charcuterie board. I might have went a little crazy. I might have got probably way too much stuff. I'm probably not gonna use everything that I purchased, but that's okay. It's the plate. So yeah, I got some Ghirardelli squares. I got the white chocolate ones and the peppermint bark. Got some brownie brittle with the peppermint pieces on it. Pretzel chips with peppermints on it. Pretzel rods with peppermints on them. I got these Rudolph gummies, Christmas M&Ms, Grinch kisses. It's like some Santa candies. Got some charcoal candies. Two different types of peppermint. Got the peppermint sticks and then the peppermint mint thingies. Then I got this popcorn that's covered in peppermint crunch, and then I got the Christmas Oreos. So a little bit of everything and also a little bit of plate. So let's just start arranging stuff and let's just see how it goes. I also got these little containers. I thought it'd be cute to put like to help like with separation and stuff. Got one that has like little snowflakes on it, and I got this one that has trees. And my plan was to do like one here and like one here, like something of that nature, and then put stuff around it. And then I also got these little tongs, which are so cute. They got little mittens on them so people can grab their peppermints, they can grab their chocolates, they can grab their pretzels, whatever. I also just used it as an excuse to buy these because they're just really cute. So yeah. Most of the stuff came from Big Lots. They had like a whole aisle with Christmas candy. And then some of like the charcoal and like this stuff came from the Dollar Tree. This came from the Dollar Tree. This came from the Dollar Tree. But most of this came from Big Lots. This came from Dollar Tree too. I got this from Target, and these two dishes I got from Big Lots. These came from Big Lots too. Okay, so I'm gonna set the camera up and I'm just gonna start arranging stuff. Let's see how this goes. Thank you. to use the popcorn. That was the, oh, that and the gummies. But the gummies look lame, y'all. The gummies did not give what they're supposed to give. This is the picture they got, right? This is what they look like. Like, child, what is that? What is that? So we're not gonna use those. I also didn't have anywhere to put them anyway, so that just worked out. But yeah, it looks good. We got our pretzel sticks, our crispy chocolate charcoal, our Ghirardellis, our peppermint pretzels, our Oreos, peppermint sticks, M&Ms, Kisses, and the peppermint in the middle. Looks really good, really cute. Sorry, that's my washing machine, my dishwasher. Probably just gonna cover this with either saran wrap or foil, I don't know, one of the two, to take. And then my gift is in the car, so I actually did want to show that to you guys, but I'll bring my camera with me so I can show you guys the gift when I get in the car. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm about to clean up the mess that I made and go ahead and get ready to go dressed and do my hair. And y'all, my mom also works at the same company that I work at, and she is, her and like some of our other colleagues are hosting the Christmas party. So when she first told me she was hosting it, she said, oh yeah, it's gonna be an ugly Christmas sweater party. We're gonna do gift pictures and games and all that kind of stuff. And I'm like, okay, period. So I went ahead and got my sweater. I was ready. I been got my sweater like earlier November. I got my sweater from Walmart. And then when they sent out the stuff for the party, it didn't say anything about ugly sweaters at all. Nowhere in the email. I was like, bruh, did I really just purchase an ugly sweater for no reason? But I'm gonna still wear mine. Cause it's not an ugly sweater party, but it's a Christmas theme party. So I was like, I already got it, I might as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed and then show y'all my whole get up and everything like that. So yeah, be right back.
A few moments later.
Okay, yes, okay, I'm dressed. This is my sweater. And I have on some black boots. And I chose to wear this hat, y'all. I'm honestly thinking about doing like a little hair journey on here because my hair is going through it and I've just been keeping it in like twists and stuff, and like our weather's also terrible. Those of you who don't know, I live in Washington, so it's been raining like for almost a week straight and it's gonna rain for like the next couple weeks, like on and off, but it's been raining like downpour recently and it's raining right now. So hat it is. But, fa la 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 mingo. They don't have enough la la's on there, but you guys get it. I got this from Walmart, and I ultimately got this one because I love how the little pink fur on it, like the pink fur is super cute, and it has like these little pink glitter buttons, which are also really cute. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Yeah, I already wrapped the food. Let me go show you guys. I wrapped everything. It's 2:08 right now, so the party starts at 3. I'm 30 minutes away from where it's at, but I feel like most people are gonna be late because it's a work day and stuff like that. I didn't have any meetings late this afternoon, so I had enough time to get ready and everything, but I feel like a lot of people are gonna be late. But this is what it's looking like. I went ahead and wrapped it. I did like 2 wraps of saran wrap around there, so it should be pretty sturdy. But let me show you guys outside. It's raining right now. I haven't been out here. It's been maybe a week since I've been on my patio. This is what it's looking like. At those clouds. Thinking I'm probably gonna pair a trench coat with this, something like that. You guys, it's coming down. It's coming down outside. It's really hard to see because my hot breath. Because I was running, because my platter, I had to walk kind of far too. Here's my gift. In here, it's a nice like little velvet material. And then I got some tissue paper. I haven't put it in there yet, but. And this is the gift that I got. I got one of these little wicker candles because I love these candles. They crackle like a fireplace, so it's really nice. And they smell good. I got kind of a neutral scent. I just got cashmere. I just wanted to show you guys that I made it to the car. Okay, bye.
Put your light on. Turn your lights on. Hey. I can't die.
Everything he actually was a lot left. Ooh. Yeah, these were a fan favorite right here, so if y'all are interested. Dang, I was like, nobody wants any Grinch kisses, because there's a lot of those left. But I kind of didn't expect people to eat that much. People brought actual food, so.
The next day.
Good morning. It was quite an eventful evening, I must say. Please ignore what I look like. It's a Friday. It's been a long week. Long finals week, long work week, long workout week. It's just been a lot going on. Anywho, yesterday was great. It was cute. We played games. We did play, we played hands up to 85. Gonna give names of Christmas things. And we did that. And we did our little gift exchange, which got really intense. But I ended up getting the Starbucks gift card. And then my mom got my candle, you guys. I was like, that's your Christmas gift. I'm not getting anything for Christmas. I was hoping somebody else got it and not her, but yeah, there was other cute gifts too. Somebody else got a cooler. Somebody got, what else did they have? Mugs. Somebody got like a little ice mold set that made your ice shape like a football, which was really cool. And it came like a little flask. There were some like slippers, some mugs, like really, really cute gifts. And yeah, and then after that, we went to a place called Creole Kitchen and Bar. I want to say it's the full name, and it's in Puyallup. If you guys want to try that out, it's super. I've been there before. I took Kazie there for his birthday, like a year ago, 2 years ago. Really dope place. He's from Louisiana, so I wanted to bring him back to his home roots. So they have like the Mardi Gras decor and stuff, and like po' boys and beignets and like all that stuff. And it was pretty good. We didn't get any food. I've ate there before though, and it was good. But I got two drinks and I had fries and stuff, and we just conversated and talked and stuff, and it was a good vibe. Overall, it was a good time. So, I think that's gonna be the end of this Vlogmas. I think that might be enough. Between that and the parade, y'all got enough. Y'all got enough for our first Vlogmas. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and keep an eye out for Vlogmas number 2, you guys. Number 2, we're doing it. Okay, period. That's it. I'm gonna go to the gym, y'all. I gotta get my workout in. Summer bodies are built in the winter, period. Let's go.